What's going on, boys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're about to go over the only defense needed in Madden 23. If you haven't been following the series, make sure you go check out the past few videos so you can get up to date. Shout out to all the new subscribers. Y'all the best, man. We on the road to 12K, and then we on the road to 15K, and I'm gonna be having Xbox and PlayStation gift cards for y'all, because y'all been killing that like button, hitting that subscribe button. I appreciate each and every one of y'all. Stand up. Let's get into today's banger. All right, so my base play is nickel over. Today, we're going to be concentrating on shutting down the run, okay? If you are shutting down the run, your opponent has to pass the ball. And when your opponent passes the ball, that's when we're going to be able to clamp him up. We're going to be able to send super fast edge pressure, blitzes from the cornerback, lockdown defense, okay? I just updated the ebook today, about 25 to 30 minutes ago, so check your emails. With the ebook, you get a free Discord, updates every single week for only one price all season long. Every single patch, I will give you guys the newest and best schemes, okay? So right now, we're gonna be going over how to stop the run, nickel over. The first thing that you do every single game, just make sure you come right here and go to auto base align in match coverage, okay? Now, my audibles, Overstorm Brave, Cover 3 Buzz, anything in these two slots that you want to use, because I like to come out in Cover 4 Quarters as my base play. All right, so we're going to be going against random inside zones on this play. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pinch my line, and then I'm gonna crash them outside. So sometimes you have to do it twice. Now spread your linebackers, and then the side that you think the run is gonna go to, go ahead and blitz that linebacker. So right now the strength looks like it is to the left-hand side. So we're gonna blitz him, and then put both of these linemen into zones, okay? So I'm gonna use this guy in case the run does go over here, and that blitzer is gonna automatically get picked up by one of the linemen, and you'll be able to trail. So we're gonna do trail, we're gonna look for a hole, boom, big hit, okay? So don't run down and take yourself out of the play, let the play develop in case it is a play action. So we're gonna do this one more time, okay? So I didn't see exactly where the run was going, but we have the zones on the linemen to help the linebackers that is blitzing get a chance for a free release into the backfield. So as you can see, I'm watching, and now I know that is clogged up to the outside. He has to come to the inside. Boom, we able to lay that wood on him. You feel me? Okay, so let's go at another formation look. So I'm gonna pinch my line down, and I'm gonna crash him outside. Sometimes you have to do it two times to register. Now, my regular setup, if they are passing the ball, is pinching the linebackers. But for right here, he's showing me that he wants to run. So we're gonna go ahead, and we're gonna blitz the backside person, because in case it is a pass or something, we don't want this guy blitzing in to leave that open. So I'm gonna use this backside, okay? So now I'm just gonna trail, see where he cuts in at, and we're gonna make the stop. I'm gonna use this side. It is a run. So we're gonna come in and blow up. You're gonna not just hold sprint and run down because somebody can cut back on you or anything. So you're gonna find out exactly where he's at, and you're gonna meet him right there in the hole, okay? If he does juke to a good hit stick, that's gonna be a GG. So we're gonna pinch the line, we're gonna crash out. Sometimes you have to do it two times. So this is the strong side right here, being that I think he's gonna run to this side with the tight end more than to that side. So we're gonna blitz A on this situation, and I'm gonna use this backside, okay? So he does go over there, there's an opening, boom. I wanna be right there to fill it up. Now if it's a play action, you're gonna have to kind of watch for a play action so you don't take your guy all the way out of position. Okay, so pinch the line down, crash up two times, and then you could also use man coverage. So if we was to go into Overstorm Brave, this would be a lot better. because then you can just user the person on the running back. So you can go pinch the line, crash up two times, and you already have them two blitzing. So now all you got to do is watch where the run is going and fill the hole. Boom, he cuts back. I cut into the hole. You don't want to take off running and over pursue and leave that cutback wide open. So that is how you want to use her. So I'm going to go slow. Okay, so is he going to make a move outside or is he going to come right here and meet the hit stick? You feel me? Bow! You know, come on, EA, give me my fumble. Perfect defense. Boom! Okay, but make sure that you're putting them zones on there again. So, okay, so we're going to come in to Overstorm Brave again. You can do it out of a zone also. So we're going to pinch the line. We're going to crash them out. We're going to be on who's user in the running back. Okay, so we got two free shooters right here. So you can even rebase a line again if you wanted to. Okay, so we got two free shooters, and that's going to help us pick up where we need to go. So right there, boom. So we got people in the area. That's how many people you want around a ball carrier. If you can get two, three, four bodies around a ball carrier, it's going to be harder for some glitchy stuff to happen. So he comes in right there. We got a free shooter from that blitzer. Okay, we got a free shooter from that blitzer. He misses the tackle. That's going to happen in the game, but he's only getting 2 yards right there. So we're going to go back into this defense. Boom. Crash down. We're going to get the guy that's on the running back, and we're going to stay up top. Don't come all the way down here and try to overshoot the run, and then he cuts back, and then he has all this wide open field. Stay back. Stay back in case of a play action. Watch where the run is developing. Fill that hole and big hit him. Fill that hole and lay that wood on him, brother. Any other questions that y'all need, make sure y'all let me know in the comment section. I will be dropping everything that you guys let me know that you need help on in the comment section. We will go over stopping PA dig fork or something that was in the comment section last video. I love all y'all. Keep smacking that like button. Hit that red subscribe button. Let's go.